Thank you. going to. You may be seated.
One, two.
Good evening and welcome. We are gathered this evening on hallowed ground to bring together two very holy souls. This is not just Chabad World Headquarters. This is the place from which light emanates to the entire world. The Rebbe who brought the teachings of the Torah and God's Spirit, and enliven the generation from the darkness of the Holocaust, and literally revive from the dead the Jewish people. From this place emanates that light. And so it is that this hallowed ground is chosen by the bride and groom to join together and begin their home, a home which will also emanate of God's light and inspire the world around them. We begin tonight with the reading of the Rebbe's blessing. The Rebbe is with us today as the Rebbe has ever been with us, showering down his blessings upon the bride and groom. And we honor Rabbi Emanuel Storfer from Yeshivas Torah Or in Florida to please come forward to read the blessings of the Rebbe. As this is the presence of the Rebbe here tonight, we ask everyone to please rise.
Baruch Hashem, Brooklyn, New York, Shalom Avracha. The Maina Alida, Mikvias Man Chasnusem, Hinele Bezela Via Biachasi, Mikas Mazatov, Mazatov, Meshatov, Maslachas, Ivan Bais, Bisrael, Binyan Adiyad, Ayadisoda Toyra, the Mitzvahs, Kafish, Hem Morim, the Mora Toyra, Zui Toyra Chasidis, Bikas Mazatov, Mazatov, Sima Yad Kotche. By the grace of God, Brooklyn, New York, greeting and blessing. In reply to your notification of the date of your wedding to take place with Hashem's help, I send you here with my prayerful wishes that it should take place in a happy and auspicious hour, and that you should build an everlasting Jewish home based on the foundation of the Torah and mitzvahs as they are illuminated with the inner light of the Torah. That is the teachings of Chassidus, with the blessings of Mazel Tov, Mazel Tov, the signature of the Lubavitcher Rebbe.
Please remain standing for Birchas Kohanim. Is Rabbi Yosef Chaim Toby here? HaKohen? Are there any Kohanim here tonight? Does anybody want to be a Kohen?
וידבר אדוני משה לאמור דבר לאהרון ולבניו לאמור כה תברכו את בני ישראל אמור להם יברכך אדוני וישמרך יאר אדוני פניו אליך ויחונקה יישא אדוני פניו אליך וישם לך שלום ושמו את שמי על בני ישראל ואני אברכם.
By divine providence, the bride and groom chose a date in the month of Elul. In fact, the 15th of Elul, Kaim Asir Bashlamusa, a very powerful day. During the month of Elul, it is customary to hear the sound of the shofar each day, heralding the Rosh Hashanah that is about to come upon us and to inspire us to make sure we are properly prepared. So tonight here at the Chuppah, we will sound the shofar as well. You may be seated. Siddur Kiddushin is being officiated by the Marad Asher of Crown Heights, Rabbi Avraham Azdaba. He is honoring Rabbi Baruch Yosef Hecht, Chabad of Brentwood, with Birches Edison. The witnesses for the Kiddushin are Rabbi David Began and Rabbi Eli Turin from Deerfield and Chicago, Illinois. The witnesses are exclusive, only these two witnesses. Savri Maranan Borchato Adinoi Eleheinu Melech Oilam Boidei Pri Hagafen Borchato Adinoi Eleheinu Melech Oilam melech ha'olam asher kedishanu b'mitzvoiso v'tzivanu al ha'arayos v'yasa